And welcome back, guys. So, I've been sitting here letting this go for a little bit, and here is the predicament. Feral is very aggressive. Let me just go to my options and turn down that master volume. Damn it. So as you can tell, wow, it's still loud. Okay, let's go down to the master volume again. Alright, let's turn that shit off. Alright, so as you can tell, things are rapidly deteriorating with Beryl here. She has taken over this island that I was trading with one guy. I was trading with this guy. This poor guy is just getting annihilated by Beryl right now. The pirates have decided to stop attacking my ships at the moment, but they are on my shit list too. So, pretty much, yeah, we're gonna have to start taking islands back from Beryl here because they're being very aggressive. They've taken over another island right there. So you kind of see why I'm like, okay, time to start building a fleet of ships. Shit. We still gotta go to New World and set up a island to bring stuff from there over to here. So we still have a lot to do. So in today's video of the recap of what's going on, so I fixed the money flow. I think we're gonna go ahead and claim another island. It's either I'm gonna claim another island or I'm gonna go and buy shares from the island. My main focus right now is to build up an army of ships. And the first target will be to take out the pirates. And then once the pirates are gone, they're no longer a thorn in my ass no more at that point. And then I think I go after Beryl because Beryl's becoming very aggressive and it's only a matter of time before they come after me. So anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
What brings you here, Master? Thank your loving kindness.
Humdrum. We'll raise a glass to you, Gav.
Ship of the line reporting in. More than ready.
Ship constructed.
way!
I feel unfulfilled.
Manual and Green to have your portrait.
Ship constructed.
Thank you.
I. Let the sails fill.
Leave it unedited, of course. Surely these are alternative facts that...
My mother is also inflexible if she senses rebellion.
You're a peculiar sort of genius.
Lots of people buy into my island now. I'm popular.
Thank the eclectic.
This gentle bow, am I quite content?
More than ready.
The flag of freedom.
Maybe you can help me charm the other shareholders.
You gained an influence bonus.
You've always been a sharp one. Ah, so you want to play that game? I know what you're after, and I can't let you have it.
A competitor's island is under siege.
Settle down. Where'd you get that island?
Another player has had their island seized. Another player has had their island seized.
Our love into it. Mountains yet.
Workforce shortage.
Thank you.
Look in my eyes. You are feeling... Let's see what you conjure up.
I hope you don't disapprove of gift-giving. Breath of fresh air living here.
Get some rest. It's going to be a long voyage.
So you want to play that game?
You reach a new milestone.
When do we start again? Nice day for it.
Feel it reflects the times. Something like this? Of course, you know what's best.
You use your newspaper to manipulate?
You gained an influence bonus.
Life here is a wonder.
New orders? More than ready. Time the rigging.
Ship constructed.
Attention for the Admiral.
Sir Archibald Blake.
Ship constructed.
Ship of the line reporting in. Time the rigging.
Anyone for croquet?
Ship of the line reporting in.
Ceasefire has ended.
We're taking every care.
Life is so-so. Cream of the crop. Thank you. Attention for the Admiral.
It's what we're in it for. Stores are inundated.
I doff my cap.
Full of gladness, I make my best work.
Here's the sort of cake I had when first starting out. Punctual, please. I do have a pocket watch.
Steer us forth.
Thank you.
Osman. Ship of the line reporting in.
Ship constructed. Ship constructed.
Only a fool loosens that grip.
And Empress also wish that I do.
More than ready. The sails fill. Set sail.
I know what you're after, and I can't let you have it.
You gained an influence bonus.
Means a lot to Arn.
One final look. What glad news.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Looks like things have stabilized. I think in the next video, we're gonna go and discover the new world so that we can start getting that material to keep those villagers slash residents happy. And then I think it's time to start building enough of a navy to actually start conquering some of those islands, because Beryl's really pissed me off. She's disrupted 2 trade routes so far. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, I'll see you guys in the next video.